Better put that gun back where it belongs.
You and I'll do it.